Hey guys, this is Henry from OBEDIA PC Audio Labs again. Today we're going to start a new series of video tutorials in which we demonstrate how to operate Mixcraft 10 Pro Studio. So today we're going to learn how to create a new project, right? The very first thing you want to learn. So once you install Mixcraft, you're going to see you have a little icon. In this case, it's on my desktop. I'm going to double click it and then it's gonna load, okay? Once it loads, you're gonna see this window that just appeared. Well, you're gonna see a software in the back, right? But then this little window here on the front, this window lets you create a new project or open a pre-existing project. Since we're gonna be creating a new one, once this opens, and by the way, you're gonna see there's a show this window for new projects. You wanna make sure that's checked, okay? So when it opens, the very first icon here, top left, this little button says new. You click there, it'll load, and then boom. Check what happened. It created a brand new project. It's called Untitled Project, .mx1, Mixcraft 10, MX10, sorry. And you're gonna see when you create a new project, by default, it created a master track, an acoustic piano track, which it's for MIDI information, and 1, 2, 3, 4 audio tracks. That's it. That's your default new project. You're gonna see it's already set to 120 BPMs, you know, 4x4, key of C, everything is default. Why? Because we just created a new project. So that's it for today. That's how you create your first new project on Mixcraft 10. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any other questions, please call us from OBEDIA PC Audio Labs and we'll be happy to help you. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.